So anyways, this is what happens to your front wheel when you're riding on a motorized mountain bicycle at high speed and at night on pitch blackness, and you hit a big pothole. And then you get sent to the ER, and your knees are pretty mangled up. Anyways, I don't think this wheel is fixable, but I don't know. Maybe. I'll give it a shot.